Understanding the universe has been a goal of mankind since the dawn of time. Our study of the heavens has increased following every great discovery, each one more revolutionary as the one before. Now, let's see how some of the greatest discoveries in history have brought us closer to understanding the cosmos. Pattern recognition. Humans have been looking up at the sky and making observations since the earliest ancient civilizations. Maybe if those observant civilizations hadn't failed or died out, they might have established an even better understanding of the universe than we have today. But all of them agree on the idea that stars and planets have fixed paths and predictable trajectories. Earth moves around the Sun. In 1543 AD, Copernicus demonstrated the math behind this controversial idea, but it was universally ridiculed. His idea was so revolutionary that Copernicus was afraid to publicize it. However, once the idea was finally accepted, we realized that the Sun is a star, not a god, and that we aren't located at the center of the universe. Kepler's Laws. Johann Kepler proved that the planets moved around the Sun in elliptical orbits rather than perfect circles. This meant that the distance between the planets and the Sun changed over time. Finally, the world understood the reason behind seasons and the apparent motion of planets. Jupiter's moons. Galileo discovered four moons of Jupiter in 1610 using a telescope that he designed and created himself. They were the first moons discovered that didn't orbit Earth, making them the most important piece of evidence for Copernicus's model of heliocentrism. Herschel's map. Astronomer William Herschel and his sister Caroline systematically mapped the night sky, listing thousands of stars and nebulae. Published in 1834, this map revealed the shape and size of the Milky Way, which turned out to be disc-shaped rather than a sphere. We also discovered our rather unimpressive place in the galaxy, definitely not at the center. Theory of relativity. Before Einstein's theory of relativity, the world of astronomy strictly obeyed Newton's three laws of motion. Everything changed when Einstein argued that motion was relative and that light could be affected by gravity. The possibility that mass could warp space-time and that large enough masses could even bend light shook the scientific community, because light was considered an absolute constant. The universe is expanding. After tracking the movement of other galaxies, Edwin Hubble concluded that they are moving away from us, while also constantly accelerating. He also concluded that most of the nebulae visible in the night sky are actually galaxies. Cosmic microwave background radiation. Uniformly defined radiation that fills the universe was discovered quite accidentally in 1964. The implications of this discovery, a snapshot of the universe, were profound, since the uniformity of the radiation confirms that the universe originated in a single event from which everything else flows. Extrasolar planets. Roughly 1 in 5 sun-like stars have an Earth-sized planet within the habitable distance from that star. Assuming there are 200 billion stars in the Milky Way, that would mean 11 billion habitable Earth-like planets in the Milky Way alone. Many of these habitable planets could already hold extraterrestrial life, or they could someday harbor human life after interstellar travel is perfected. Astronomy might remain the most underdeveloped branch of science, but in order to better understand ourselves, we first need to understand our place amongst the stars.